Here's another little piece by Johann Friedrich Buchmuller, Harmony of the Angels, Opus 100, number 21.